through the air vent without a fight. We don't know what to do. It doesn't seem right to keep working without looking for them, but there's nowhere to look. Our ship's over soon. I'll report the incident to Waits and the Marshals.
Thank you.
Forget the little details when seeing the big picture. Safety protocols.
with Zeke, there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way. You always know a working Joe. Visiting corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic.
This could really do some damage.
Something amiss.
Been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
Back to me, walking down a corridor like it was the most natural thing in the world. I hid, but when I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor, maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. It could be living anywhere. This must be what the Marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. Chief out.
Thank you.
system is business as usual. I have to explore the lower level.
There should be an elevator down somewhere.
Oh, no. God, no. Ricardo, they're all here.
Huh?
Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here. Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The Nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to. about to purge the nest. Hang tight. Some on the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please. Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Trash with you.
Ricardo, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and locked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Sabura. Marlo managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Ripley's asked me to write a report on what happened to Umbilicus when we looked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think Means with tons of oil would get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need.
from my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
Still need rerouting, but as I keep getting told, there's not much we can do about it while the Nostromo is in the air. Parker's coming up with the sign-off sheets, but I know Ripley wants to cheer his ear about the secondary load unit. I'm gonna stay out of it for now. They know what they're doing. Dallas, Nostromo, Captain, sign off.
Don't run. Don't do that.
Already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you? Ricardo, can you hear me?
Out of range. Not sure how much longer the thing's gonna last. How much longer the thing's gonna last.
Broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisadora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlow had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
We're outside Sevastopol. Marlow and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and Mead are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlow's ship. She's Marlow's wife. And things got heated. And Meek's got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear if things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlow doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
In case you're hearing me, I've got the Anisadora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlow.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anisadora.
Marlow? Where are you, Marlow?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix. Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots.
Ripley! Marlow double-crossed me! He said he'd give me all the data he had on the creature so I could take it to the company, but he...
Taylor? Taylor! Marlow! Ricardo, can you hear me?
Out of range. Not sure how much longer the thing's gonna last. How much longer the thing's gonna last.
Outside Sevastopol.
Milo and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Milo's ship. She's Milo's wife. Things got heat, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctor can give her the all clear and things can get normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part. Milo doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of place.
In case you're hearing me, I've got the Unisador's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Milo.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Unisadora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I have some things to fix.
It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a
maybe
reward.
You want to join my crew.
But then,
let
Milo
me
has a better idea.
Ripley?
Extracting the path of the flight recorder to try to find a wreck of the Nostromo.
We got lucky, but he
found a distress signal, and now
Taylor?
We're following it.
Marlo, what are you doing?
This what that one else seems prepared to do, come find me, Ripley. I got
well,
something for you.
You said you're right by me.
Isadora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Wait up.
added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous, and the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Destroy the ship and the station.
If annihilate every trace of that creature, Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live, and I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Marlo!
Fucked or not, she was my wife! I loved her! And I killed her!
I think that was too late. He set it going! He set it going!
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console. Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Thank you. connection. Service offline.
Ricardo. Ricardo.
Ripley, the Inisidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the Torrens, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The Torrens is our only way off this. The broadcast from Valaine just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Take a look around. You're outnumbered. This is it. Last chance to back off. Don't let them get away!
Help you. I'm on board you.
synthesizers operating at 60%.
Okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrent, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Lockdown.
Keep on it. That ship's out there waiting for us.
Apollo won't let me in.
Try your codes again.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrent's position manually.
Jack, I'm going outside.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
Thank you.
Thanks, Torrens. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrens umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
We're leaving. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Oh no.
No reason given.